Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factorization of the number 196 will start. So we'll be coming to that, but before that it's very important to have an idea about what prime factorization is, right? So if we talk about the prime factorization, it is procedure of factorizing the number into set of prime numbers or prime factors. That is, we divide the number into set of prime numbers like your 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. It goes on increasing, right? So the process of converting your number into set of prime numbers or prime factor is called as your prime factorization. Okay, if you're not clear what is your prime number, prime numbers are the numbers which are divisible by themselves or one. Now let's quickly do the prime factorization of the number 196. So we'll draw like this, and we'll start with the lowest prime number we know, that is 2. Okay, is 196 divisible by 2? Yes, so we'll divide. Okay, we'll be left with 98. Okay, again same process. Is 98 divisible by 2? Yes, so we'll divide. We'll be left with 49. Is 49 divisible by 2? No, because 49 is an odd number. We'll go to 3. Is 49 divisible by 3? No, we'll get a remainder of 1. It is not divisible. We'll go to 5. Is 49 divisible by 5? No. Is 49 divisible by 7? Yes. We'll divide, we'll be left with 7. Again, 7 divisible by 7, yes, we'll be left with 1. So when we are left with 1, our work is done, and whatever we have on the left hand side will be our set of prime factors, that is 2 into 2 into 7 into 7. Okay, that will be your set of prime factors. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can check it by multiplying these factors, that is 7 into 7 49, 49 into 2 is 98, 98 into 2 is 196. That is, you will get the number back again. If you don't get the number back again, you need to recheck. Okay, so this was all about prime factorization of the number 196. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.